At some point, it's bound to happen. You manage to lock yourself out of your own website. But don't panic, it's a really simple thing to do to unblock yourself. To do this, you'll need your FTP program or perhaps your host's own file manager. I'm going to use FileZilla. Once you've connected to your website, go to the Plugins folder, then select System and Admin Tools, and Admin Tools again. Here you'll find a file called pro.php, and you need to temporarily rename that to something else. I'm just going to call it 1pro.php. That will disable the blocking features of Admin Tools. And now you'll be able to go into your website and remove yourself from the block. So let's return to our website. And once you have the login screen, go ahead and log in as usual. And then go to the Admin Tools component. Select the Web Application Firewall, and then go to the Auto IP Blocking Administration. You now need to find your own IP address from the list of all the blocked IPs and remove it. The easiest way to find out what your current IP address is to go to a website called whatsmyip.org. Here you can see it's displaying the IP address. So if I select that and copy it, then go back to Admin Tools and type it, paste it in here and click search, we can see that our IP address is there. Select it and click delete. Now that you've done that, click back and go to the security exceptions log and make sure that you remove yourself from there. So here in this field marked IP address, paste in your IP address again and click search. Here you can see all the records for your IP. You can select them manually or you can select them all. I recommend selecting them all and then click delete. So we've now removed our own IP address, but we now need to re-enable the Admin Tools Professional. So return to your FTP program, locate that file you renamed, and rename it back to pro.php. Your site is now working normally again, blocking all the people doing naughty things, but letting yourself back in.